What's up, everybody? Me, as you know. And, right now I'm playing, Alien vs. Predator, which, I haven't played this game since my Super Nintendo worked. And even way before that, like maybe when it first came out, I played it. And, yeah, but this is actually a pretty cool game. So, I'm pretty sure it's not very long. Ooh, that looks like it hurt. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not very long, so, I played it for a little bit, and just to, like, get the feel of it, and then I kept getting my ass kicked, so, I'm just gonna use the Infinite Lives cheat, and, just do a quick playthrough of this, for, lack of better things to do, because I'm pretty bored. So, yep. So I guess in this you're like, you're a predator, but I guess maybe you're also like a bounty hunter, or your mission is to just kill all the aliens, because you clear them out for the humans. I guess. I don't know. Yeah, buddy. That's me right there. Pissed and ready to kill. Yeah, okay, well, they're just looking for something to kill. They're bloodthirsty badasses. So, what it is. I'm going to change it to, it doesn't really matter how many lives I have, we'll just put it at 3, and just for fun, let's do, not novice, no, let's do advanced mode, why not? I was playing it earlier on standard, and I got to like the third stage, and then I got the game over, because I didn't know what the hell I was doing, but oh well. Let's try this. Alright. That, be invisible and stuff. Alright, right now I got a chakram, which lets me throw this, and I'm already out of it, I guess. It's a very simple game, just based on combos and different moves. Ow, that hurt. This is like the most powerful weapon you can get, I think. You throw it and it kills people. See, it does a shitload of damage. I killed that dude in 3 hits, so. Wow, this is a tad more difficult than a standard mode. These guys are moving a lot faster. There we go. Check room. Ah, he got me. My health isn't nearly as high either. It's kind of sucks. Doesn't really matter because I can't die anymore. So. Owned! Ah, I don't need the invisibility. Ouch, that hurt. There we go. Sure, I guess I'll take the health, but it doesn't really matter. That's a very handy trick, that little fly thing. You gotta use the R button to do it though. So, it's kinda like out of the way on the keyboard. I don't really like using it. But, it's pretty helpful. Sometimes. Yeah. And, right now you're just like clearing out the streets. Kinda, ooh, that's full health right there. Ah, those things are annoying. They're unusually strong, too. Ow. Ow. Guys, get me in the back. Come on. There we go. Ah, yeah. Chakram. There we go. Ooh. Pick him up and toss him. Ah, I died. Doesn't really matter. See, my life didn't go down. I'm still free. And I guess if somehow you guys are offended by me cheating like this, if you want, I'll go through and play the game without cheats. Because it's really not that tough once you get the hang of it. I just want to... I've never beat this game before. And I remember it being a pretty good game. So I just want to go through it. And I'd like you guys to join me on the adventure. Grab it. Did I get it? Nah, I didn't get it. Damn. Freaking punching bag or something. Ah. Fan of that infinite lives, it's taking forever. I don't really want this. There we go, that's what I want.
Owned!
Alright. Those scrolls just give you extra points, I don't really need them. Yeah, see? Well, the aliens got cleared out of the streets, so... Now I gotta go and kill their underground hive. And my predator's like, you're gonna die, motherfucker! Okay. Oh yeah, those things are annoying. You can only kill them with the slide to... slide on the ground thing, so... Ow. Let's try that again. There we go. I'll just grab him and throw him. Okay. That was annoying. Come on. There we go. That was easy. These ones aren't quite as tough as the purple ones. Or pink ones. But I think they're faster though. That just gives you more points. Toss that dude, toss that dude. Yeah, wasn't too tough. It's time. Oh, he got me. Thought I killed him. Nah, I wasn't even close. Ooh. Mess with the best and die like all the rest. Oh, there we go, that's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, now it's on. Yes! Ownage. Alright, well... that's it for now. Bye-bye.